I recently got out of federal prison,
and I'm trying to get back on my feet.
Now, this is my life.
That's my good girl.